Hello, in this video we will show you how to fabricate the check socket. You will need the following materials and tools: the DVS piston dummy, the valve, the DVS units, plastiband, a 99B25 nylon, and these hand tools. We will use 12 millimeter thick thermal and stiff to thermoform. Now Kai will demonstrate preparation and fabrication of the check socket. Anchor the piston dummy loosely with a screw. Take a thin nylon stockinette and put it over the top of the plaster model and the piston dummy. Then take a small thread and tie off the nylon stockinette underneath the piston dummy and around the screw. Trim off all the excess nylon stockinette to expose the piston dummy. Finish securing the piston dummy to the plaster model. Please take the silicone dummy provided in the DVS kit and put it over the piston dummy. This will create a seal for draping your plastic and make it easy to blow the check socket off the model. Now you need to prepare the DVS pump. Take plastiband and wrap around circumferentially. This will help create a seal with the thermal and stiff material. Then add two strips each along the anterior and posterior axes. This will make it easier to remove the cylinder after the trial fitting. Place the DVS pump on the piston dummy. Note that the orientation of the valve is on the medial aspect. Take the valve dummy and screw it in place. Take more plastiband and cover the valve dummy. When using the 4R220 pump, also cover the cap screws with a small piece of plastiband. Now drape as you normally would.